Police are also taking a look at a shooting that sent one man to the hospital. It happened around 3 this morning on Abelia Road on the west side. Police say the man was standing in his front yard when another man approached him wearing all black and fired a gun at him. The victim has non-life-threatening injuries.